volunteer. Everybody say hello, Ethan.
Hello,
Ethan. Everybody say goodbye, Ethan.
Goodbye, Ethan.
No,
wait,
hold on.
We'll take
you.
Come
to
Ethan.
It was a good one.
No. Yeah, you ain't never gonna come back. Are y'all Ethan's friends? All right, so what we're gonna do is, can I get, first of all, I'm gonna keep our voices down because he's in the soundproof room. Can I get a historical event, something epic? So over here on this side, who would be something significant in World War II? Person.
Hitler.
There we go.
Yeah. Okay.
I heard it.
So, World War II Hitler. So now what we're going to do is an interpretive dance of World War II featuring Hitler, and he's going to have to guess that, so don't help him. Totally going to make a fool of him. So you guys understand what's going on?
Mm-hmm.
Interpretive dance, by our fancy footwork, he will understand, all of this will convey it. So see, the magic is in the shoes. So World War II and Hitler. Okay, on the count of three, say come on in. One, two, three.
Come on in!
Is that it? All right, let's come on in. Here we
go. Have a seat in the box. There's a little mission that plays for duty. Go ahead, don't be scared. Oh, you can't see him. He doesn't appear until you sit on the box. So, she explained to you what's going on? Okay, so your thing is an historical event. So think big, and you're going to have to guess the historical event and the historical figure of that event. You got it? And this is interpretive dance. Woo!
Ha 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 ha!
I know you know what that looks.
I think yes.
Don't be distracted by the midget sandwich.
You were Hitler.
Yeah!
Oh!